ti se na neku mirnu osamu. A prije samo godinu i pol, dva brata sa Šri Lanke spakirala su kufere i odletjela u Hrvatsku. Ostavili su vrlo uspješne poslove jer želja im je bila otvoriti svoj restoran, koji je brzo postao pravi hit u Zagrebu. Šrilančani koji Hrvatsku obožavaju pokazali su nam kako našu kuhinju možemo stvarno začiniti. Mogu li Hrvati podnijeti ljutinu? Pogledajte u priči Darija Todorovića.
So we are this restaurant from Sri Lanka.
Sorry,
you're in a hurry. Hi, you have a minute? Okay.
Ljudi ne žele stati i čak odbijaju besplatnu hranu. To se na Šri Lanci nikad ne bi dogodilo. Jedna od najegzotičnijih zemalja svijeta. Daleku Šri Lanku i našu malu Hrvatsku dijeli pola zemaljske kugle i logično je pretpostaviti kako nemamo gotovo ništa zajedničko.
Šipak,
male sutra.
Braća Brian i Klemence Naratne Hrvatskoj su donijeli dašak daleke azijske zemlje. Najbolji put, naravno, kroz želudac.
I know all the vegetables like koriluk, madiluk, patrižan.
Namirnice nam i nisu toliko različite, međutim kad je riječ o začinima, Hrvatska i Šri Lanka su dva potpuno različita svijeta i da, mi smo u toj usporedbi mnogo siromašniji.
When we were interviewing chefs, so we asked them what kind of spices have you worked with. They're like, yeah, we use salt, we use pepper, we use vegetar. Omelette is what Croatians would call their typical spices. And on my right hand, this is what we would consider a few of our spices in Sri Lankan food.
Njihov curry bowl brzo je postao jedan od omiljenih restorana u zagrebačkom centru.
We are loving every minute of it. It's like an adventure every day.
Braća su začuđujuće brzo i lako otvorila posao koji sada samo raste. Svako jelo u curry bowlu priča neku svoju, nama egzotičnu i zanimljivu priču. No mene je zanimalo kako će se dečki snaći s ipak najpopularnijim jelom u Hrvatskoj.
Okay guys, so what kind of dishes you have?
So, we have Sri Lankan cuisine of course, and we have the typical traditional Sri Lankan curries, the authentic food, and we also have more modern day food like the kottu.
Okay, but I would like some ćevapi.
Ćevapi? We haven't had that before. A typical shawarma cannot be that difficult. I mean, I just need to put it on the grill.
Sve je počelo uobičajeno kako i mi to ovdje radimo, ali onda...
You can try and spice it up and do something different.
Kreće pravi azijski touch. Nema ništa bez njihovog čilija od kojega nenavikli Hrvati često bježe.
Some people might be even a little welcoming to see what, you know, what new thing we can come up with. Here you go. Ćevapi, Sri Lankan style. Dobar tek.
Ćevapi, Sri Lankan style stvarno razbuđuju.
Our food is hot enough so that you'll remember us, but not so hot to scare you away.
Išli smo odmah isprobati kako Hrvati reagiraju na spicy hranu, ali ne pripitomljenu, već na način kako je sebi rade sami Šrilankanci.
Who knows, might see people spitting literally fire out of their mouth. So we are, this restaurant from Sri Lanka?
Sorry?
You're in a hurry.
Indian or?
Hi, do you have a minute? Okay, hi, so you got a minute to try some food?
Odmah je vidljiva razlika u mentalitetu. Naši su ljudi mnogo zatvoreniji i teško ih je zaustaviti da isprobaju nešto novo.
It would be finished by now, anyone would come for free food.
Tamara je Klementova žena i bivša mis Šri Lanke. Odmah je vidjela kako su Hrvatice predivne, ali nekako zatvorene.
Beautiful, everyone is always well dressed and I love it, it's amazing.
Dečki su vani nekako uspjeli naći dobrovoljce, iako to su većinom bili stranci jer Hrvati su bježali.
Oh, I taste the spicy
in
this one.
It's
pretty good.
I'm like the biggest baby,
too.
I'm dying.
I'm like, my mouth is on fire, but it's good.
Yeah, at first you're like, oh, it's not spicy, and then that kick in.
I could see her facial reaction change immediately. You know, it just took 3-4 seconds for it to kick in, and then when it did, you could see that she was running for that water immediately.
Znate što je najčudnije od svega? već su više puta domaći ljudi, braću sa Šri Lanke, pitali za savjet kako da im u Hrvatskoj uzbije posao.
When you run a business on passion, you know, it's like you're growing your brand, it's your own little baby that you're focusing on. You know, so then putting in 15 hours a day of work doesn't break a sweat.
Ako nešto možemo naučiti od dalekih Šrilankanaca, to je kako nam i u našoj maloj zemlji može biti dobro ako znamo što želimo.
Na kraju